George Harrison's been called an unsung hero. You read it a lot.
Yeah.
Is that your take? Do you believe that?
Yeah.
Unsung hero. What would that mean then?
So this guy has such an interesting story, right? Here is little George Harrison. He was the youngest. And when they were teenagers, that age difference was a big deal, even though it was only 8 months or something younger than
Paul.
Yeah,
but they were really young, though. Yeah.
And he didn't have a songwriting partner. That was a big deal. John had Paul. Paul had John. And George Harrison and Ringo were in their shadow for the longest time. When the Beatles are going through their latest years, they're breaking up. And George Harrison is just blossoming. And
late bloomer.
Exactly. And would end up writing some amazingly profound songs. I'm talking about late 60s. I'm talking about Something.
Right.
And George Martin, their producer, would later say he wished he'd paid more attention to him.